Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we are going to be playing 2K23 and Next Gen. Bro, like, how are you playing Next Gen on a PS4? We have a PS5 connection. Like, see? Like, I could turn off the PS4 and go, it's Next Gen. So, yeah, we're going to start with my team. See my team. Point guard Steph. I was about to say release one because I'm so used to making jump shots. Kate Cunningham, shooting guard, small forward, Cam Whitmore, power forward, invincible Jason Tatum, and center Anthony Davis. Sixth, Jimmy, Lonzo, Cason Wallace, Dennis Rodman, Tyler Herro, Stephon Marbury, Carmelo, LaMarcus Aldridge. You don't want to look at my VC account because I'm broke. You know what, let's see. I'm going to put a card up for auction. I don't even know if I have it. I don't even know if I can. Because I could get dark. Like, I only have one other dark matter, so let's see. Ooh. No, I only have one. Carmelo. Might have to get rid of Carmelo. Because Michael Finley has better grades. So, where's Carmelo? All time. I don't like all time anyway, so. What team is he on before? Why does this one only cost 2,000? Dark matter usually sell for 3,000. Whatever. Let me just make this real quick. I usually do like 6,000. But I'll just do it for 8,000. Okay. There's not really anything to do, so let's go to my career. My career, I have a PG-13. PG-13, small forward, 6'9". I just started, I'm only 65, and a hot dog. High street? Are you gonna be high on that street? I don't wanna be high, so. I'll just go to a game.
he's not prepared up.
I need a... By the way, I'm wearing a black mask. It's for my outfit, I'm wearing a black mask. Because if you go into the locker room, you could change, and then you could go into face, and then it'll show a black mask. You can see I have it on. Yeah, I'll show you my jumper after this game. My jumper is really good. Well, that was very early. It's because I changed it to late and I've always been on early. There, that's annoying. Bro, I can't time that. Okay, I'm gonna change it to early as soon as I'm done with this. Green. Not a green. If I could throw it out a dunk, You might hear this sound. You might hear this sound a lot. Because I need a dribble and I need to be a dribble god, so I'm just gonna like back and forth. Or side to side. Okay, I'm in the starting lineup. Third game in the starting lineup.
So Detroit will get the first possession. At this stage of the season, balancing minutes is a top priority for a lot of teams, Brick. Yeah, it's such a group.
Early.
And so teams are trying to find better ways to spread minutes around, give up.
That's why I like it on early.
Players, coaches sometimes. The offense to try to run variations of plays that they worked on during training camp. So this is a great time to make a
That's
little bit of some
like
adjustments and tweaks.
Here's Court. Oh my God, I thought he shot it.
And Detroit will go the other way with it. This game coming on the heels of their win versus the Cavaliers. And you know they had a great plan going into that one. Made adjustments along the way.
Well, the great thing about watching that game
was
they saw it through their offense.
What was going on there?
Looks that they settled into.
I think I went the wrong way for the pick and roll.
No question. He is connecting from those kind of spots on the floor. It is just a huge boost for what they can do offensively. Yeah, here's a list of things I don't want to do, and right at the top.
In his rookie season, Grant, Giddey opened up a lot of eyes, certainly with his playmaking, but also with his rebound. Oh, B.A., he averaged almost 8 boards a game, playing around 30 minutes a night. His toughness and willingness to mix it up inside have been a welcome addition to this team.
While Wiseman's setting up camp on the interior, he's going to be effective there.
Outside Giddey. Pass to Dort. And so he draws the foul. And it's
and he's proving, not to other people, but to himself, that he's capable of knocking down shots from that kind of range.
And when Dort's out there, Grant, he really gives this team a physical presence.
Oh,
I like this guy, B.A. I mean, very strong, very impressive at both ends. He makes a lot of hustle plays. Seems like every successful team has one or two of those guys like him. Knocks it down from distance.
And they can't miss 4 for 4, warming up the burners.
Pass to Holmgren. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. Here's Dort. Back to Gilgeous Alexander. And it's slammed dunk by Gilgeous Alexander.
Wanting to do whatever is good for the team on any given possession. That time, Jordan, playing unselfishly.
Dort against MP. Outside Bagley. Back to MP.
I didn't even go past you for you to roll, but you still rolled.
That is so effective on the inside. He's got decent power, but it's the quickness that gets
it
done.
So I guess it's fine.
Court for three. Rebound Detroit. Their first chance this season.
Damn, okay. I'm not going to shoot that, but...
Teams really struggle to find wins throughout the season.
Yeah, they matched up very evenly, and that's Green? A compliment.
Green!
Last season was a struggle for both squads, and now they're each looking to turn the corner.
Oklahoma City
Why
has
is
gone
so
over two from out.
Why is this so dark? Good.
Time. Just Alexander against Cunningham. Puts it up to 12.
Oh, why is it like that?
And it's Oklahoma City scoring.
It's too bright. Wait, why is it? Okay, this is so dark. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I just can't zoom out. It's so annoying. Get out. Look at this. I'll keep it like this.
And Gilgeous Alexander showing just how difficult he can be to guard at times.
MP finds Cunningham.
That's too bad.
Back to MP.
It is way better.
From deep 3-point.
Frick. I know I missed. I definitely missed one nice shot from there too. I don't have one in this range. Three was so early.
And it's Holmgren with a rebound. The Thunder have gone 3-5 here in the opening quarter. And despite being the youngest team in the league, the Thunder have been solid defensively the last couple of years. A great sign going forward for this franchise.
You totally made that.
For Detroit, they've gone 6-7, looking good. He against Gilgeous Alexander.
Bro, I'm asking.
He outside. Oh, touch off the glass. MP's got 11.
He should have dunked it, but he didn't because he's a bozo, so he didn't.
We're outside. We've got 33 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Back to Gilgeous Alexander. Pocket six to the middle. Williams misses.
Yeah. I'm good.
Detroit is going 4-5 from distance here in the first quarter.
Aren't there like two Jalen Williams on the team? On the other. Jalen Williams. And. Nope, I was wrong.
And he outside.
Okay, I'm not
going to
remember.
Pass to Cunningham.
I'm not going to remember.
MP outside.
Dang it!
And so it's the Detroit Pistons.
Oh my gosh, I usually have like 20 points by the end of the first quarter. I don't know how to win. Hey, that was the bell. Yay. No, they can't.
Williams comes in for Pokuševski. Dort, he's checked in for Williams. And Giddy subbed in for Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. It's Cunningham and Ivy at the one and the two. Marvin Bagley is out there with James Wiseman. And it's MP in the position. That's
I'll go out for the rest of the game after halftime.
To defend Holmgren inside.
Because
I also want to change that player, his body control and awareness are off the charts.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the Mobile One drive.
They're taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it in into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
55 seconds left in the
first half, and he jams it
after taking a nice feed on the run.
And you know, as a roller, Holmgren shows great hands. He makes nice adjustments with the downhill.
Detroit has gone 1-4 from 3-point land here in the second. And here's MP from outside. The shot's good on the assist by Cunningham. MP's got 17.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Getting against Cunningham. Over to the left wing.
The AI is just so annoying. They don't shoot
when
people are
wider. It's scored on the wing. Misses a three.
Yeah. Really, that's an easy chance to put some points on the board. He won't get a much better look at that kind of shot again here probably tonight.
MP finds Wiseman. 2 second difference between shot and game clock.
Oh my gosh,
man. MP, the pass to Bagley. MP outside. And the Pistons, another three! Just incredible. I mean, he's really making it rain out there, knocking them down one after another.
It's like career low, so.
12-point lead at quarter's end. Defense is setting the tone. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this.
I don't need Shaq.
And keeping things moving, what a tremendous first half performance for the... Appreciate you joining us.
Didn't you just hear what I said? I don't want Shaq. You can hear this. I'm spamming X.
Just about ready for the second half here.
Can I sim now?
Comeback is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly.
I hope we don't lose.
And Brady, look at it.
10-0.
Defensive Player of the Year award.
Why can't I sim?
Generally, the province.
No, I want to sim to the end. I'd still go easy.
Change the great perimeter defenders?
I think so. I mean, we're seeing more and more with.
Can you work?
The team's playing small, BA. The value of being switchable on the perimeter and taking on the best offensive player that tends to come from the wing position. You gotta put some more value in how wing defenders are out there and shutting down primary offensive players on the other team.
Taking a look at Oklahoma City. They've got Holmgren. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander is out there with Josh Giddey. Then there's Lu Dort.
My sim?
And it's Williams in a
double. Okay, I don't care anymore. Bro.
Four-man position. Time now to hear from our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Well, guys, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, one of the deadliest drivers in the league. Coach Nick Nurse of the Raptors said, quote, his first step is unbelievable. It's hard for anybody to keep him in front of him, and once he blows by you, he can slow down, he can sidestep. He's got a lot of things going, right?
Well, it's fun to watch, Allie. Thanks for that.
I'm not going
to Thunder have gone 0-3 to start the second half.
I'm so mad. I'm guarding Chet Holmgren.
Here in this third quarter, just over a minute played. James Wiseman gets the whistle that time.
So nice.
That's his first foul of the game.
First game. Okay, sorry. I'll just continue.
Puts it up off the inbound.
No way, bro.
Might be time for the coaching staff to bust out a play for him to keep going. 0-4 to start the half.
Scoreless in their first five attempts.
Wow, mm-hmm.
Wiseman, that long frame and that left hand able to whip that pass to his teammate.
Yeah.
And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball.
Who is teammate? I only know me. Maybe if I commit a foul, I'll be gone for the rest of the game.
Yeah, some nice D.
Or I'll be gone for a while.
There. He usually does.
He left me open. I made a white, but I did.
The Thunder shooting 34% thus far in this game.
Look at the Pistons.
Don't make fun of me if I can commit an intentional foul.
Struggling to do so as of late, but
without
first picking Cade Cunningham, a really huge draft in 2020.
Hey!
Young talent. This is a very young and very exciting team now.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court.
Maybe I could sim to the end and still give you see if I get enough.
The other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing and
that was also
seems to be growing.
Okay, see.
James Wiseman gets the whistle.
Whoa, Wiseman, why did you follow? Thank you, Nama. Thank you, Wiseman, actually. Now I'll be gone for barely any time.
The Pistons call time here.
Why? We're winning by like 18, right? 18? I think 18. 18.
It's Cunningham and Ivy at the one and the two. Boyan Bogdanovich out there with MP. And it's Wiseman in at the five spot. That's the group for Detroit right now. Very high traffic spread. So far, the pieces they've added just haven't totally meshed together.
Well, maybe from the previous year's
PJ, but
I think the combination that they put together for this upcoming season and moving forward is going to really gel and produce some excitement for this fan base.
Why don't keep zooming in?
And here are the Thunder now.
I keep zooming in for no reason.
That's the home group.
Wow, so bright.
Played it in with a nice touch off the window. Soft interior D, and they've exploited.
Okay.
Now we just have to see that mobile one drive one more time. Great stuff. Yeah,
green D.
Love the aggression at the rim when they're trying to claw back into the game.
I mean, he is bringing him. Game, guys. Another distance.
Outside, Williams. Well, Brad, I know you collect art, so we've been hearing all about these NFTs that teams and players are creating. I'm going to need a little instructional here. What's it all about?
BA, first of all, memorabilia and collectibles have always been around. But yes, NFTs have taken it to a whole nother level. And yes, I do have an NFT. I don't fully understand it, so I can't explain it to you. But I know it's the
same. Somehow made that.
That's for sure.
Down the stretch, he's been flat out.
Well,
awesome.
I have a rule. If I'm under a 70 overall, I'm on rookie or semi-pro. If I'm in 70 through 80 overall, then I'm on pro. If I'm an 80 through 90 overall, I'm on all-star. And then anything else, and then if I'm over 90, then I can just do whatever I want.
Them get the lead, and now he's
so that's probably why
sure
I'm making that.
They keep it.
Here's Williams. That shot off. Good D by MP.
Cliche.
And that was good. MP's got 37.
And I'll tell you what, that's what being unselfish is all about. Ivy finding the open man.
Gilgeous Alexander passes to Williams.
I'm guarding Isaiah, Joe.
And he's going for the lob. The lob. Very well done.
Open it. Take a look at that one. Just a textbook alley.
Oh, my
beautifully
God.
Done. He served it up on
I
a fire. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 3-4 in the fourth and looking confident on offense. Williams from long range. And it's Wiseman with the rebound.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Wiseman's got rebound number 8 now.
Wait, no, what am I doing?
Back to Cunningham. Marked it down low that time. Got hit with the 3-7 call. Blue door.
Am I going to be subbed out? Yay. No. Jalen Williams, 6'6". I thought he played small forward shooting guard. That's small forward power forward.
The Thunder shooting 37% from the floor at this point.
Or is it the other?
That's the whole grid.
I just have an
MP against Dort.
Bro, zoom in.
Now here's Gilgeous Alexander. Rebounded by the Pistons. Cunningham's got his fifth rebound in this one. MP outside. Takes a three. Connects it.
Yeah, here. I'm still on it. Hoku was playing center.
We might be back all the way.
it is. Okay, here. If you want a good jumper for a wing, here it is. Badges. Did I get a... I got a shooting badge. Yay. I have Claymore. I have Green Machine. What else should I get? I will get... Okay, here. If you want to see... Okay, here. My animations, my jump shot is based... Yeah, I'll just show you it. So, you need a 77 three ball for this. Which I have base O'Shea Brissett. Release one is actually kind of weird because it's Alex Caruso. Release one. Then for release two, base O'Shea Brissett, release one, Alex Caruso, and release two. Release two is Oscar Robertson. Boom. Max speed. And then just keep going until A minus. A minus, A minus, A. And not too much. So, yeah. 66-34. A plus, A, and D. This is a jumper that I was using and how I hit a bunch of threes. And I just have a bunch of dunk styles. I had to use VC. But I only do one certain dunk and it's so boring. Yeah. So thanks for watching. See ya. Bye! Now you tryna pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go.